the top seven holidays. Starting off at number seven is Memorial Day, because besides missing school, you're really not doing much on Memorial Day, so it goes at number seven. At number six is Halloween, because the only good thing about Halloween is the candy, and that makes you feel fat. Plus, when you get older, you don't really get much candy because you don't go trick-or-treating, so it's really a stupid holiday, and you don't get to miss school because of it either. At number five is Easter, because like Halloween, you get candy that makes you feel fat, but it's above Halloween because it's warm outside and you get to spend time with family. At number four is the 4th of July. The 4th of July is here because you always seem to have a good time with your friends and you get to watch the fireworks at the end of the day if you enjoy that. And because it's during the summer, so after the holiday, you don't have to go back to school. At number three is Thanksgiving, because you always get to have good food and dessert while socializing with your family. And it's usually very fun, and you get a break from school because of it. The only down part is you don't get anything from it, like presents. Next up is, at two is New Year's. New Year's is here because you always have a fun time with your friends, watch the bowl games that happen, and watching the ball drop is always fun. Plus, it's a good way to jump start your new year, and it makes Christmas break just a little longer. And at number one is Christmas, because around Christmas you get a lot of treats like cookies, and you get to socialize with your family, and you can't forget the presents you get on Christmas. Also, you get to miss a bunch of school because of it. So that's the top seven holidays right now.